Our syringe is loaded in the needle guide. Now all we have to do is remove our cap, engage the mechanism, pull that back, take our alcohol swab. We're going to be doing a ventral glute injection here. The injection site right there. See the light goes on? What we're going to do, release the safety. So now it's green. Hit the button and depress the plunger. Remove. That's it. Easy as that. So, no pain whatsoever.